We're at 133 Janie Circle, doing a QC inspection on a beautiful home. This is all brick, two-story, five-bedroom, 3.5 bath, huge home. Takes a huge AC unit to cool that big of a home. There you have it. Unfortunately, we do not have any air filters up in the AC unit in the attic. So we're going to need to get an air filter put in there. Would request that a spare be placed up there also. Home is in great shape, both structurally and inside, aesthetically. Could use a vacuuming inside, some dead bugs, but overall, home is in great shape. At the entry at the front door, sitting on the light just to the right of the door, are a bunch of black bugs that need to be exterminated. They don't look like normal wasps, but I don't want to get in there and play with them. So I'm just going to kind of duck around them and hopefully they'll just let me be. No pun intended there. Okay, let's take a look at this beautiful home. We have a formal dining room over here to the right. Dead ahead, entrance out into our living areas. Here's our garage, one bulb is out. And there are two remotes. Inside, beautiful cabinets, granite countertops, black appliances, including a built-in microwave. And there's some of the, I guess, dust and debris that has accumulated while the home has been empty. But this home is beautiful condition. A little envious. We've got some built-in bookshelves to the right and to the left of the fireplace. Master suite. Carpet looks good. This home is move-in ready with a couple exceptions. We need a replacement toilet seat here in the master. And we also need the toilet seat replaced in the half bath. Other than that, this home is move-in ready. Take a look at that half bath on the left, or correction, on the right hand side of the seat. You can see where part of it is broken away. Here again, we have granite countertops, beautiful cabinetry, light fixtures. One of many closets for additional storage space. Here we have the washer and dryer area. Shelving on top, water heater closet next door, with some extra touch-up paint, and some tile and grout if needed. The detail on this home is just incredible. Sound more like a realtor right now. There's really nothing else wrong with the home. I'm just doing the formality. Replace two toilet seats. Kill the bugs at the front light. And if we could get somebody out here just to sweep and vacuum, tidy the place up, that's really all it needs. And it is more than ready. Two bedrooms share a bathroom on each side of the stairs. There's a battery that needs to be replaced. You hear it chirping in the background. That's the bedroom at the top of the stairs to the left. It's the bedroom we're going into now. This is the one that's been chirping at us. It won't do it now because we're right here. There it goes. And folks, that concludes our tour of a beautiful home right here in McDonough, and I was unaware of this subdivision.